Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our fatal four-way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight.
Four men in the ring are set. One of the most chaotic contests a superstar can compete in is a fatal four-way. Anything can happen, and the match can be over in an instant.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Well, actually, here's the cover. Not much behind that pin attempt. Oh, wow.
Here's a cover.
This battle's not over yet.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
he got in mind.
Harsh impact. Nobody does it quite like him.
Watch out here.
Beautiful technique. Here's his chance to win this.
He goes for the cover.
And the champ kicks out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nope, reverses it.
He's got him here. Got him. Inside the ring now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's got the shoulders down.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Too early for that.
Avoids trouble there.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas.
This doesn't appear to be the champ.
He's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too early in the match, Brandon.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's starting to slow down a bit here.
You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
And I guarantee you, the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of ways to capitalize on it.
Yeah, but he's still in considerably better overall shape than his opponent right now. I mean, it seems to me like he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
This could end one.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Going for the big one.
Vicious strike.
A slam down hard. This could do it. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Not yet.
What a strike.
Look out. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Hang on for dear life.
Head scissors on. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Shoulder
What's it going to take?
He's not giving up that easy.
Quick thinking to avoid that one.
This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Shoulders down, championship on the line. Too
close for comfort.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
These four superstars look like they've been put through absolute torture right now.
Oh boy, he is close.
Uh-oh. Again!
Good night.
Booker stole from Rock.
This one is over.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two champions.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this?
Do this outside the ring.
Looking for the win. What a slam!
Axel will jar your spine.
What a comeback.
Two!
And the shoulder gets up in time.
Gonna take more than that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Hooked up. Oh, right to the back.
Game, set, match.
Here's the pin, tumble on the line.
Go.
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh.
Side slam. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Still in it.
Wow, I thought he would have got him.
When this guy's on, look out.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
They can't walk after that attack to the back.
That should do it.
He might have it.
Boom!
Wow, what a grip.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
An impressive fatal four-way win. Well, it wasn't literally fatal, but it was pretty close. Take a look.
Look at him go.
Oh, I can't believe this. Yeah, he's putting in the work.
And finally,
here is your winner, and still, Alliance Action Internet Tri-State, Tri-County Super Champion, The Butcher, Jason.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
You know you're for real when you can outlast three of the baddest dudes on the WWE roster.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.